this is so simple. I mean, we need to have an export-import bank. The ideological arguments that have been made by some people in the administration, by our former chairman, just make no sense, especially in a world where we have China putting all sorts of money behind its companies, Italy, Korea, South Korea, whatever. It makes absolutely no sense to me. And